It's good to see Jamie Novak in this beard, man. That's a freaking beard. You can probably hit home runs now with that beard. Thanks for your patience, folks. We're going to start in 2 seconds here. Two of my favorite human beings in the world, Mr. Chris Kerr, and I say his name wrong all the time. It's, give it to me again.
Like a bear, Chris Kerr.
Care. No, you should say like you care.
Yes, exactly.
Chris Kerr, okay. I think you might have twisted my brain to have it. I can pronounce Mizwinski, though.
For some reason.
Mizwinski. Give it up for these two guys. They're going to entertain you for a while.
Thank you.
Yeah, man, it's awesome to be here tonight. So glad to be here playing with Chris. This has been a long time coming, me and him sitting in this room playing, so.
Yeah, we haven't done the duo thing here.
I mean, just the two of us, it's a really cool thing. And this is one of my favorites, and I'm gonna try not to mess it up.
Dear Stephanie, I love you, but I don't know what to do. I just can't get to sleep at night thinking about you. I walk the floor and touch the ceiling, fight these urges that I'm feeling. After all, I'm only just a man. Dear Stephanie, please call me if you can. Just like that sky above you and that river running blue. You might need me, I'm always here for you. Cross the oceans and the sea, in your garden look for me, cause I am your traveling solitary man. Dear Stephanie, please call me if you can. The last time that I saw you was that highway rolling south. You looked at me and smiled at the corner of your mouth. There's only so much distance I can stand. Dear Stephanie, please call me if you can. I saw you was that highway rolling south. You looked at me and smiled at the corner of your mouth. There's only so much distance I can stand. Dear Stephanie, please call me if you can. Dear Stephanie, I need you, and I feel you rolling home. I don't know how I fell behind, perhaps I'll never know. But I'll think of you and love you with all that light above you. You know I'm trying the very best I can. Dear Stephanie, please call me if you can. You know I tried the very best I can. Dear Stephanie, please call me if you can. Dear Stephanie, please call me if you can.
Thank you. So what's it like to jump out of the car and play without warming up?
Yeah, man, I'm real rusty, but we're gonna make it happen.
I was a little surprised to see piles of snow next to the turnpike when I got off up here. Three gigs in the next 7 days.
Yeah, that's awesome.
And one of them is Garcia Grass, it's Saturday.
Thank you. dear daddy, who's gone so far away, and they still have his picture. It's a hobo. He's just an old hobo sleeping in the hall. He used to be a gambling man just like you, until he sank so low there was nothing that no one could do. He used to be a gambling man just like you, until he sank so low there was nothing that no one could do.
A little bit more his guitar, too.
Well, actually, I'll take a little more guitar and a little more vocal, if you could.
I hear mariachi static on my radio, and the tubes they glow in the dark. I'm there with her in Ensenada, and I'm here in Echo Park. Oh, Carmelita, hold me tighter. I think I'm sinking down, and I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town. Well, I'm sitting here playing solitaire with my pearl handle deck, and the county won't give me no more methadone, and they cut off your welfare check. Oh, Carmelita, hold me tighter. I
think I'm sinking down, and I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town. Well, I pulled my Smith Corona and I went down to meet my man. He hangs out on Alvarado Street by the Pioneer Chicken Stand. Oh, Carmelita, hold me tighter. I think I'm sinking down, and I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town. Oh, Carmelita, hold me tighter. I think I'm sinking down, and I'm all strung out on heroin on the outskirts of town.
What do you think there, Chris?
Some lights.
A couple people on the guest list.
Thank you.
Thank you.
fine line between tomorrow and when I live. Well, I'm not always happy with where I'm at. Gone are those days. I get used to that. Gone are those days. I get used to that. Gone are those days.
For Chris Kerr, everybody. All right, let's hear it.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.
He writes some great songs, man.
So do you, my friend.
I try, man. I don't know.
Hey, them cabinet boys are sharp dressers, aren't they? You see that, Jamie?
I could grow a beard like that. Fucking play, that would be awesome. What the hell are we gonna play next, Chris?
I don't know.
I feel like I'm real prone to ballads or something tonight because I can't play.
Yeah. Hey, go. Yeah, what do you wanna do?
Yeah, watch out for that guy. Watch out for that guy. Woo, boy. I think I got one for you anyway. You may know it, you may not. With the barkers and the colored blues. you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. You met, and it's your first cigarette. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the Barkers and the colored balloons. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. To turn and see her smile, and you can hear the words she wrote as you read the hidden note. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the Barkers and the colored balloons. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. Well, you say you're leaving home 'cause you wanna be alone. Well, ain't it funny how it feels when you're finding out it's real? Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the Barkers and the colored balloons. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there. Sing. Thank you. Thank you for letting me butcher that song. Thanks so much. I give up singing. I can't sing no more. Chris, why don't you do one more of yours there for a minute?
All right.
And I'm going to get some tea in it and things that will make me hopefully be able to sing.
I'm going to do a song here that...
It'd be
do a new one here. This is a song that makes me think of Mike, actually. I wrote this with my little daughter on my lap, thinking about how amazed she was at my guitar. This is a new one. Mike hasn't heard this one, but we'll be okay. What makes me think of Mike because Mike had and still has his very talented father to play with and to be inspired by, which I'm sure was more of a thing when you were a little younger. It's called Daddy's Old Guitar.
So much bigger than today. Daddy keeps on telling me I'm growing up real straight. Trying to grab his coffee cup, but I can't reach that far. Someday I'll get big enough to play his old guitar. Yeah, Daddy always tells me things ain't always like they seem. You can grow up straight and tall, just reaching for your dreams. All the other kids try to grab that cookie jar, but I just want to reach up tall and play his old guitar. Yeah, my daddy's old guitar is how we all would eat. I'm pretty sure that's where it goes at night time while I sleep. Daddy always tells me that I'm his shining star. But I just want to shine enough play his old guitar. Daddy always said, but he's had that old guitar since he was a little boy. Everybody told him it was too expensive for a toy. But he put all of his pennies in his little penny jar. Soon he had enough of his old guitar. Yeah, my daddy's old guitar is how we all would eat. And I'm pretty sure this way it goes at night time while I sleep. And Daddy always tells me that I'm a shining star. Well, I just want to shine enough to play his old guitar. Daddy always said, magic on found. The late grandpa was a carpenter and freight train while I cried. Always think that I was safely in his arms and made me want to grow up tall and play his old guitar. Yeah, my daddy's old guitar is how he all would eat. And I'm pretty sure this way it goes at nighttime while I sleep. Daddy always tells me that I'm a shining star. But I just want to shine enough to play his old guitar. Daddy's old guitar is much quieter these days, and all them early memories are fogging up with haze. But I held on to that magic, and I thank my lucky stars. Every time I play a song on my daddy's old guitar. Yeah, daddy's old guitar is how we all would eat. And I'm pretty sure this way it goes in that town while I sleep. Daddy always tells me that I'm a shining star. And I just want to shine enough to play his old guitar. Yeah, I just want to shine enough to play his old guitar. I just want to shine enough to play his old guitar.
Way to roll with that one, Mike.
Great song, Chris.
Yes, sir. Why are we not in this cute song? Hey, Chris, can we do our dreams back then and take a little break?
Sure. Absolutely. All right, we're going to do another one of mine. This was written right towards the end of being on the road with The Recipe. It would be in the 2004 range. I'm working on two new records now, but this one's on the last one I put out called Notes on the Crossroads. Back in that foggy era of 2007. Through the night, driving through the towns where we were born. Kingdom country, following that wild wooden shore. Proud and tall, walking with our backs against the wind. Don't mind me, I'm talking about our dreams back then. Yeah, they're on the range, our hearts beat against the whole damn string. You might have gone too far, they really should have hurt us in the end. Summer's, love will lose again. Don't mind me, I'm talking about our dreams, baby. No more losing, no more looking back again. No more need for control, boys. No more work out in the end. But I am following the valley. I am following the wind. Those were the days, boys. Well, I'm
talking about dreams back then.
Yeah, I give you my promise, and I'll give you my word. A badge of honor and a friendship heard. Understanding a family where dreams are learned. Got lost again, just thinking about our dreams back then. No more losing, no more laying back in. And I'm all I need for control, boys. And all my work out in the end. But I'll follow the valley, but I'm following the wind.
Those were the days, boys. I'm talking about our dreams back then.
Thank you.
thanks, guys. We're going to take a real quick break. We'll be right back with another set. Don't go anywhere. All right.
Okay, welcome once again to our acoustic superstar duo up there. We're going to do another set, about another hour and 15 minutes. And this weekend here, the club turns 20. Tomorrow night, an old friend of mine, an old friend of the club, an old friend of anybody that really likes digging music, Marco Benevento will be here with Dave and some friends of his. It should be a good night. And then Saturday night, we're bringing back a bunch of old friends of ours, and we're going to have a really master jam on stage this Saturday. So we're going to do one more set. Thanks for coming out this evening.
Whatever. Hey, I just want to say, man, I love playing with this guy, Chris Kerr. What a great player, man. What a great songwriter. And I feel like we're getting there tonight. We've had some pretty magical nights though, where we're just jamming and we're just like, you know, having conversations up here, and it's such a cool thing when you get to find someone that you could do that with. Is pretty much just sit up here and have a musical conversation. It's such a cool thing, you know. So, and rarely that happens. So, anyway, hopefully we'll do something like that tonight. And I feel like when we do that, people enjoy it, right?
Yes, absolutely.
I also love when Chris just throws things at me, and I'm sure I've played it somewhere along the line, but he's like, oh yeah, that one that starts in A, and I'm like, all right, let's do it.
Fishing on, I tell you now, but you know that I be lying. Stick around, there's no place good as home. I'm sick and tired of police coming around. Every time I stop by your house to pick up all my stuff, I'm gonna point this old guitar towards the western skies. I hope the highway's long enough. Take it from me, I've seen the inside of this big world spinning around, wishing I was closer to the clouds. Take it from me, I stayed here long enough trying to get up off the ground. Now must be time for breaking out. Like I'm trying And we make it back full circle. Will I earn what is mine? Take it from me, seeing the inside of this big world spinning around. We shouldn't rise closer to the clouds. Take it from me, I sit here long enough trying to get up off the ground. Now must be time for breaking down. I'll be seeing you again somewhere farther down the line. Sometimes when your spirits push too far, my friends, the only cure is road and wind and time. So take it from me, I've seen inside of this big world spinning around. We shouldn't lie closer to the clouds. So take it from me, I've seen it here long enough trying to get up off the ground. Now must be time for breaking down. Yeah, take it from me, I'm seeing inside of this big world spinning around. Wishing I was closer to the clouds. Take it from me, I've stayed here long enough trying to get up off the ground. Now must be time for breaking down.
How about that? The Jazz Cafe is turning 20, man. That's awesome, right? It's a neat thing. I played my first gig here, I think, when I was 16 or 17, man. And it's amazing how fast those years went, man, you know? It's always been such a neat place to play, too. So many cool memories and stuff, you know? So. You know, it's one neat thing I was saying at my gig on Saturday, how I tune too much, and Chris also tunes a lot, and it does make me feel better about myself that I do tune that much. You can all eat all these instruments and all these strings and all these capos, and you gotta tune, man, right?
Especially when it's cold.
Yeah. Thank you. We're gonna give something a little try here. We'll see how it goes. Sitting and wonder why I'm being. If you don't know by now, well, then it ain't no use to sit and wonder why I'm being. It'll never do somehow. When the old rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window, girl, and I'll be gone. Well, you're the reason I'm a-traveling on. But don't think twice, it's alright. So it ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. The light I've never known. And it ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. Well, I'm on the dark side of the road. Something you would do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. But we never did too much talking anyway, so don't think twice, it's alright. So it ain't no use in calling out my name, babe, like you never done before. No, it ain't no use in calling out my name, babe. Well, I can't hear you anymore. Well, I'm thinking and wondering and just walking down that road. I once loved a woman, a child I am told. I give her my heart, but you wanted my soul. So don't think twice, it's alright. Thank you. so long, whoa, honey, baby. Where I'm bound, well, I can't tell. And goodbye is too good a word, babe. So I'll just say fare thee well. And I ain't saying you treated me unkind. You could have done better, girl, but well, I don't mind. Well, you just kind of wasting my precious time. So don't think twice, it's alright. You got it. Special request. Thank you. We did know that one, I guess, right? Kind of. Got any ideas there, Chris? Is that like one of your acoustic ideas there? Which one is that, man? Oh, I love that song, man. Yeah, I do vaguely remember. Oh, I thought that was somebody else. Yeah, you do it on that.
Here's an old Merle Haggard song. Thank you.
call last Sunday morning when a choir from off of the street came in to say a few old gospel songs. And I heard him ask them, sirs, it's a song my mama used to sing. Could I play it once before you go traveling on? And sing me back home a song I used to hear. Make my old memories come alive. And take me away and turn back the years. Sing me back home before I die.
Bill, you know how to change a string, buddy? You know how to change a string?
Thank you.
I know it, right? Any guitar players out there got a tuner I could plug into, like an actual like foot tuner? Many times I am lonely. Too many days I am down. Too many nights I am scared all the time. 'Cause I still want you around. Too many times I feel sorrow. Too many days I feel shame. Many nights I'm in fear all the time, 'cause I still want you around. Well, there's a story in your eyes, and I know what it's about. And there's a child's voice inside I never have to doubt, 'cause never once did I blink. Well, I got the hint before the wink. Too many tears I have now shed, to wonder where they all come from. Too many nights without them lying by the phone, cause I still want you around. Too many years they have passed now to wonder how I got this old. Too many nights while I woke lying on the ground, cause I still want you around. Well, there's a story in your eyes, and I know what it's about. And there's a child's voice inside, I never have to doubt. Cause never once did I blink, well, I got the hint before the wink. To jump the gun, I'll light the fuse and we can run our separate ways. But thorns and pickers, thick and thin, are made to pierce your smooth, pale skin. Today, too many lonely nights have passed now. Still feel sorry for myself. Too many nights while I woke lying on the ground, cause I still want you around. Well, there's still that story in your eyes, I just don't care how it ends. I feel compelled to turn the page, but I can't seem to comprehend. Cause I'm still waiting for the wink, with open eyes I never. Never once did I blink. Well, I got the hint before the. Well, I'm still waiting for the wink. With open eyes, I never blink. 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 just have to fix this string real quick. Hey, could you mute this channel real quick? I gotta see if I can. This thing's not
Folks, Chris is going to do a Bob Dylan tune for me. And if I know it, I might help him vocally. That'll depend.
If you throw it.
Usually have my girl with me on this one. It's all good, you and me, like it should always be. You get me high when I come in low. It's all good, and you should know. It's a long trail home when I'm missing you. When I'm all washed out, it ain't getting through. But you're right there where you said you'd be. It's all good, you and me. It's all good, no matter what they say. They don't care about the day. I wanna see. It's all good, you and me. They call love fades away. But you can't share what you don't have. It's all good, oh, it ain't bad. Now I can stand all by myself. I don't need nobody else. But I can stumble and I can fall when I don't have no hope at all. Oh, 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 oh. It's all good, me and you. Yeah, it's all good, me and you.
Thank you. This guy's a hell of a songwriter, man. That was one of yours, right? Hell of a songwriter.
Thanks, Mike. Thank you all. What do you got in mind there, buddy?
String issues, yeah, to see if this thing holds on. I think I should be okay. What do you want to do?
Skills of the day.
I wanted to do...
I could do those if two different shit like that.
I can play along. All right, let's see if this thing holds.
Well, I just want to say once again what an honor it is to be playing with Chris again, man. I love doing this, so.
Thanks. Thanks, Mike. You get a lot of kind words from me tonight, but I really, you know, I really appreciate being on the stage with you. You always make me play better.
Absolutely. Well, right back at you. The streets of Rome, they are filled with rubble. Well, ancient footprints, Lord, they're everywhere. Well, when you can almost think that you're seeing double on a cold, dark night on the spinning stair. Gotta hurry on back to my hotel room, where I got me a date with a pretty little girl from Greece. Well, she promised that she'd be right here with me when I paint my masterpiece. Although the hours that I spent inside the Colosseum, counting lions, oh, wasting time. You know those mighty kings of the jungle, I can hardly stand to see them. Yes, it sure has been a long, hard climb. Train wheels rolling through the back of my memory, where I ran on the hillside following a pack of wild geese. Someday everything's gonna be different when I paint my masterpiece. All right, Chris. Thank you. where they're from. And I landed out in Brussels on a plane ride so bumpy that I almost cried. Lots of clergymen in uniform and young girls pulling muscles. Well, everyone was there to greet me when I stepped inside. Newspaper man was eating candy. He had to be held down by the big police. But someday everything's gonna be different when I paint my master. Like a rhapsody. Oh, when I paint my masterpiece. Oh, when I paint my masterpiece.
Yeah.
Well, as we rode out to Fenario, well, as we rode out to Fenario, our captain fell in love with a lady like a dove and called her by name, Pretty Peggy, oh. Will you marry me, Pretty Peggy, oh? Will you marry me, Pretty Peggy, oh? I would marry you, but your guineas are too few. I fear that my mama will be angry, oh. Won't your mama think, Pretty Peggy, oh? Won't your mama think, Pretty Peggy, oh? What would your mama think if she heard my guineas clink and saw me marching at the head of my soldiers, oh? If ever I return, Pretty Peggy, oh. If ever I return, Pretty Peggy, oh. If ever I return, oh, your cities I will burn and destroy all the ladies in the area, oh. So come stepping down the stairs, Pretty Peggy, oh. Come stepping down the stairs, Pretty Peggy, oh. Come stepping down the stairs, combing back your yellow hair, and bid your last farewell to sweet Will. Thank you. Sweet William, he is dead. Pretty Peggy, oh. Oh, sweet William, he is dead. Pretty Peggy, oh. Oh, sweet William, he is dead. And he died for a maid. And he's buried in the Louisiana country, oh. So as we rode out to Fenario, as we rode out to Fenario, a captain fell in love with a lady like a dove and called her by name. Pretty Peggy, oh. And called her by name. Pretty Peggy, oh.
Yeah! Woo! Fucking nice bass!
I think Mike and I will be over at Arlo's the Sunday before Christmas, December 22nd.
Plugging this back in. Okay, cool, thanks. All right, man, so I guess we got one more song for you guys. You know, it's been a pleasure playing for y'all. Thank you so much for being here. It's been a real treat.
Absolutely. Little Towns Van Zandt.
Yeah, the guitar that's barely hanging on, but it's gonna make it through.
One
this
more
tune,
buddy.
I'm going out on the highway, listen to them big trucks whine. A white Freightliner will just steal away my mind. Bad news in Houston, half my friends are down. Oh, bad news in Houston, my friends here and die. The white freight line sealed away my mind.
Thank you.
like Miz.
Chris Kerr, everybody. Thanks so much. Have a great night. We'll see you next time. You guys want to hear one more quick one? All right. Oh man, I don't know if we can get into that. I gotta change my guitar into different tunings and all that stuff.
Fugue in F minor. Thanks, everybody. It's always nice coming up here and playing Hawkesbury Scranton area. You guys are real kind folks, and appreciate y'all coming out. Thank you.
Bet steal a bottle, two nickels or down. Call me on the phone, and I'll meet you at Alamo Mission. We can say our prayers. The Holy Ghost and the Virgin Mother will heal us. Well, as we kneel there in the moonlight, in the midnight. If you ever feel sorrow for the deeds you might have done, no hope for tomorrow with the setting of the sun, and the ocean is howling. Things that might have been. Well, I'll ask good morning, somewhere else will be the brightest you'll ever see. In the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight will light. In the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight will light. Thank you. dance on. Bed's still up on two nickels on that. Call me on the phone and I'll meet you at Alamo Mission, where we can say our prayers. The Holy Ghost and the Virgin Mother will heal us as we kneel there in the moonlight. Thanks so much.
Give it up for Kerr and Miz, folks. They'll return soon again. I think they're Garcia Grass is somewhere near Bloomsburg on Saturday. Once again, tomorrow, Marco Benevento is going to be in the room. And Saturday, this old place turns 20 with some old friends. So thanks for coming out. The bar's open for a little longer. Thank you, Michael and Chris. Care. Chris Care. Care.